problem is multiplication. So what we're going to do is negative 2 times 5. So I already have the negative 2 times 5 set up, but it's not finished yet. What you have to do is you need to take away the positives to make it negative because it's negative 2. So you're left with 10 negative.